got that Kyle Heisen prep. Throw my servo helicopter if you can without destroying the box, just so I can hold it. yo, making money out here, having fun. Invite up, you'll have immunity if somebody attacks you. I have no problem fighting with those. Hey, this guy, you understand?
before?
I don't play no more. I might delete the lobby too fast though. I'm already on it. Go help out, bro. I'll meet up. Hell, y'all wanna fight too? Scared to fight the GTA. The GTA, boy. You finna get smoked? You don't got a nice car. Hey, come on with me with this homie over here. You think he's chilling out?
Oh, I hit him with a nasty rocket. Oh my god. That was free aim.
He just popped the flare and just exploded. Oh, he's gonna get hit with a nasty one. Sorry, bro. Gonna get hit with another nasty one. I'm toying with this man. I'm not putting him in the dirt. You want me to do it? This nigga is really like, why? I'm getting hunted by 30 people, why? Just put his controller down, true disbelief. How did I end up, oh wait bro, I'm about to hit him right in there. Oh shit, he already smacked me. Come on, I'm gonna get the cops off with and go get that orange. Maybe you can die just one more time. And then we'll feel satisfied. I'm just gonna watch what he's doing. God, he's gonna hit him with a close range RPG. Like today. You shooting at your boss? Oh hell no, nah. You should have backed him. Let me hit him with the RPG out. I hit him right in that crevice. What the fuck you pulling up for? Did he kill you or not? Hell no, you can't drift me, boy, I'm a helicopter. And I know how to shoot with free aim rockets. I'm playing Battlefield, I ain't even playing GTA. You think I haven't dealt with lock-on? picking up a new core, dude. Trying to just get down there and fuck him up with your actual iron. Bro, he's gonna text me gay. You could just leave, bro. It's okay, you don't have to accept the punishment. It's just, when you ain't here, you're gonna have to accept it. I ain't doing nothing bad. Shit, it's your choice to stay in the lobby. People are actively killing you. You can either stop it or leave. Just when I was trying to figure out what Random was doing. That shit won't happen again. Yeah, real lucky I was looking at the bottom of my radar. I promise you that. Really trying to look out for my home. Yeah, you know you got petty. Alright, I got something. I promise. I don't need no watch. Yeah, I'll probably kill you with a gun. Actually, I think I am even kill you with a gun. That good, boy. Goodbye. And I killed him with a fucking minigun. If that don't prove me as a helicopter pilot, I don't know what else would be done for, boy. We already messed up these people over here. I guess we're gonna have to go over there and see what's happening near the dock. He already, that man paused the screen. He done glitched in real life. He forgot reality after getting blown up so many times. That nigga real life paused. Why am I getting killed like this? Really thinking about his life decisions after he got blown up. Got him. Alright. Good shit. So you already said hello to my friend. Might as well introduce myself. A lot of flags, boy. I see a whole lot of flags, boy. Ain't the marching band. What you doing over here, buddy? Should have just used the guns low-key at that range, but we're just gonna give it to him. Another roll call. Another roll call. Any kid that wants to fight, you can just join up with us. Have a good time. We need another fort. Y'all took my kid. Find more, man. And if we have to, we'll jump another lobby so we can find even more. Punch. Never stop. You got a vehicle? I know you got vehicles. Probably waiting to call in your shit. Yo, we got active, we got a plane, yo. We got a plane coming in from the beach. Plane coming in straight up from the beach. I think he wants to pee. He almost slam dunked on his shit. God damn, boy, I'm recording. I'm usually streaming this shit, boy. That shit would have went right on the stream. Oh my god. Damn. I think I may have hurt my finger by accident. God damn it. I'm sorry, man.
What the hell?
Shield after that kill, boy. Put his whip sideways, smoke the blunt, right back to him. I'm gonna start going around and get this guy on the beach. We already gave him about like 8, 6, 7, 9 deaths. Oh, he killed. Oh, no, hell no, we gotta finish him. We gotta make a move. That's a good look. One of them. Mamba, boy. You could be on the next person right now. Too busy wrapping you up in a box.
The Secret Nation of the Rockets, bro. What the fuck?
Yeah. Ooh, come on, bro. Why you had to kill yourself, man? You could've gave me that true kiss. That's my true. Oh, that was bullshit. I should hit just the top of it.
Boy, you sniper. You a sniper with that bitch.
Goddamn, bro. Hey, I seen that shit first person. That shit is on stream. That shit was epic, DC. I never even seen that shit. Went on a dive, all of a sudden I see an actual rocket flying right towards my fucking... Right towards my rifle. Okay, I'm gonna mess with them with the guns and stay out of range. Bro, it looked like you Superman punched and like killed yourself with all the velocity. Your body was flying high in the air. You shot at me, you were getting riddled with bullets in midair after getting lifted off the ground. Boy, he made you levitate. And I showed that you was transparent. Thank you.
got that oppressive stuff. I had that. That fucking motorcycle killed before you had that shit.
Yeah, I KO'd the shit out of him. Yeah. Looks like he did it. He grabbed him 30 feet in the air. AK stole him straight. This man taking the long road. What? How many times do you gotta get shot? Suicide, shot. So you decide to actually leave my boy. I'm trying to work on the next person. Come on, man. You're making this damn too damn long. We got police stoppers and shit. NBC News trying to look at it. He's still killing himself, he's not even over there no more. He done made him glitch.
He got him. Good shot. Good fucking shot.
You caught him before he could even do it. Continue the carnage, boy. I'm gonna meet you up in a second.
Thank you.
favorite vehicle in the game. Come on, comrade. Let's fuck some people up. Try out some shit. My boy bringing a plane. I know you got planes too. I'm surprised you don't got no laser in your pocket. Thank you.
is so random, boy. Came out of here with that fat ass plane, bro.
I wish that combo was actually good so I can use this more. Shit. That shit was some back-to-back shit. He was running out there with no cover like some guerrilla warfighters, boy. Tell you, that's the shit I love, boy. I'm glad I got that kick. Some people don't want to be having fun like that. People be doing car meets and shit. I don't understand this. What the fuck you want to sit next to a car for? Trying to have fun in a sandbox game. Have fun. What the fuck? Is that a laser? Hit oppressors on that shit. Got that shit on YouTube. And you can't hit a helicopter, bro. Like, I damn near should have died. That shit was straight up plot on me. Boy, you just being weak as hell. I ain't gonna lie, for you kind of just done your best for me. We coming for you, bro. My boy got a plane of his own. Definitely no point. y'all. You find the crush here. Eric Gash. Let his name be remembered. R.I.P. Eric. He kept buying too much loud pack. Overdose on the MOG.
Damn, everybody in that?
Oh wait, got one over here. Come on. Let me get this guy. He at his house. Everybody else is in their house. This guy over here. Oh wait. Damn, he already found someone. Oh, that's the guy that texted me. His ass said he didn't want to get smoked. Well, random. Send me a friend and invite people. I not get the chance like I did with that other boy. Hell, we can continue more adventures just in case anything happens. I know he look like fresh meat, fool. I'm telling you, you can get some other fish. Hold on.
Random!
Random's so many shit. Whoa. What the fuck? Are we on your ass? Let me get back in my truck.
Oh, wowee.
I got some antidepressant. Get ready. I'm gonna take it. I think he wants a rocket to the face of the boy. He said he didn't like how you hit him in the head with that weapon. I don't think he liked that too much. And, a little crazed after all that Amazon days. Kinda just got on his bad side. You know what happens when you get on random bad side. Bro said, you can't catch me, bitch. Random, come on. Alright, fuck it, I'm gonna go get him. You may have beat Random, folks, but that's the second. But he outdodged a helicopter. That's the true test.
How the hell did he survive? See, Random, see what I'm talking about though? See what I mean?
You wanna use your AK? You just can't kill, bro. You put about 13 bullets in his ass. I watched the whole thing. Like a damn GoPro. Watched the whole thing, folks. He jumped off about like 20 feet. Did not die. That should have been like a perfectly scripted death. He just did not die, bro. That shit was stupid. And that's the type of shit I be talking about, bro. That's why I can't shoot with guns, bro. I've been wanting to pull up and use like original cars and real GTA shit, but man, if they can't let me do that, man, I'm just gonna have to do what I gotta do. She said, I literally told you not to kill me. Bro said that shit like we was, like the tension was high. We was Russia and the US. I told you not to kill me. guess you could say you had a good time. Strip club was everything it was supposed to be. Did not disappoint. He said he got the bike. Wherever you pull up on, oh, he left after that shit. He came out the, bro, how you get on GTA? Go in the club, leave out the club, get shot, blowing up, get off again.